And she was like, I'm friends with Travis Kelce's publicist. And she said that it's a PR relationship.
Well, hey, Marisa Roth, stop spreading these lies. That bootleg Megan Fox's friend doesn't even know the fuzz. If you want the real scoop, the true Haagen-Dazs, I suggest you get your teeth through me, Marisa Roth. How bizarre.